Good morning, I'm John Perkins of the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans and corn are both higher in the early going on Tuesday. The USDA yesterday did confirm the continued historically slow planting pace for both crops, and most forecasts do have more planting delay and rain in many key U.S. growing areas over the next several days. As for wheat, it's down on profit-taking. Also, the USDA's crop condition rating for winter wheat did improve last week, and the first spring wheat rating of the year was higher than a year ago by a pretty significant mark. Live and feeder cattle are higher on short covering and technical buying, getting ready for this week's widespread direct cash cattle business. Some light trade was reported yesterday in parts of the south, but most of the major feeding areas were quiet. Asking prices this morning are around 115 plus live and 188 plus dressed. And hogs are mixed, mostly lower. The pork carcass cutout value is up sharply on Monday afternoon. But overall, while domestic demand is good, the trade remains pretty cautious about export demand because of the lack of proposed trade deals between the United States, China, and other major trading partners. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.